guys are familiar with this game, but Ayu-chan played this game when she was a wee kitten. And we're out of ideas, I guess. But yeah. So let's try to see if Ayu-chan still remember how to play this. Basically, it is about you pulling pranks on your neighbors, I guess? So let's start. I think there's a tutorial here. So season 1. Okay, introduction. Let's play. Zuggy. The first step. So yep. Welcome to the Neighbors from Show. I'm Joe, the director. In the following 3 episodes, you will learn how to help Woody, the hero of our show, play tricks on the nasty neighbor. To give Woody commands, touch the place or object you want to go. Now make Woody execute the action. Perfect! Let Woody go through the unlocked door in room A to get to your next target. Yeah, we're just gonna touch this and go there. Doors on the back are always connected to the floor below. I guess that's... yeah, I still got it. In order to summon the third target, you can either touch the door at the back or you can touch the rooms. Oh, there. Well then, you've learned the basic elements of controlling Moody. Now go through the corner room. Okay, and... yeah! So, okay, next episode. Next episode. So we're gonna learn how to play pranks on our neighbors. Kids, don't do this at home! Only Neko's can. This time, I'd like to show you some things Woody can do. In any episode, you can have Woody look at important objects. So, yep, the pants smell nice. We're just gonna take a lot of things that we can help. Marker pen. And use it in the picture room A. Okay. So basically, we're looking for the things that will help us with pranking our neighbors. Oh my god, that's a good drawing. I wish I can draw like that. Lower floor and make the maze. Okay, we're gonna go to the lower floor. And then, there. We're gonna watch our neighbor be odd. With a perfect drawing. Yeah, see? I told you. He's so excited. Oh no. He's gonna go... where? But take care, the dinner got you. The anger bar. Ra 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 ra. Nya 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 nya. Then... what's this? I'm not sure... No. I don't know how can I do this. Oh, there. Okay. We're gonna go to this room. And put the marbles on the floor. Okay, I get it. Well then, let's do this. That's a very good little hint. But I think this is a level double T2. Okay. This is the last part of our tutorial. Basically, we are now on the expert moves. So, yep. I don't know why I am playing this when I am a Neko. Hi, in the last part of introduction, you'll learn to be sophisticated in me. How can I be so sophisticated? As you can see, the neighbor will come. Oh, the pet will raise an alarm. So how can I? You can make to the snake button. How? Snake mode. Touching the snake button located. Oh, here. Snake mode. Why is it more louder than the normal mode? Now, how would you put the floors in room B? Why? He said go to Wombi. And go there. It's really noisy, you know? I don't know how. But yeah. Come on. Oh, I need to hide the food. Okay, I see. Now we've learned all the necessary to pay back the neighbor. Okay, what did my neighbor do wrong again? Maybe he always closed the windows whenever he has some fish. He never let Ayu-chan take a sneak on the fish. So let's go to the season one. The first peak. So this is the first real stage here, I guess, after the tutorial. So yeah. In the first trick, so you can see this is the whole house of the neighbors, and that's him. Can I take something on the clothes? No. Let's see everything first, I guess. So something in this. Where were you going? I have a glue work and I put a glue on. Oh, he's peeking on his neighbors. What a dum-dum. This is the classic balloon and soap. Where did I put the glue on? Oh, here. The necklace. So what should I do now? How many traps do I need to set for? No. Oh, yeah, here. See? I need to. What other traps do I need to do? I think there's something egg on the refrigerator. That's one of the most common pranks I remember when I was a wee kitten. And it looks like he's dancing. Microwave it. Microwave the egg. Is it bad to microwave the egg? I don't have any idea on how does this go. So, yep. Play another one? Right, we're gonna play another one. So this is the second one entitled In TV Afternoon. Wait, you already watch TV, is that the only thing you can do that? I remember someone who's good only at watching TV. And I'm not gonna name him Atatakun. There's a grumpy cat. Don't ask who. But I'm pretty sure it's our cat. What else should I do? Oh no, he's coming back. Of course we're gonna play. Oh, I know. I kind of know this likes to do this. But yeah, I guess we need to take everything we have. Oh, toilet paper. Toilet paper! I think we need to stock. Yeah, we have the toilet paper and the bowl. Litter box! So we're gonna pull. Whoa, that's so gross! Look at that! So we're gonna put some laxatives on the beers. We're gonna put the laxatives here, so... Portuguese. So when he tries to drink that, he's gonna go to the toilet. But when he goes to the toilet, he's gonna see, why am I speaking on baby? Okay? So when he goes to the toilet, he's gonna see that the toilet... No! Woody, he's going there! Hide! He's gonna go to the toilet, so you should just hide. We can wrap that up. Doggy! See, he's going to the toilet. Now he's gonna go pat his chair. Don't ask us why. Because we have some.
Bell button, and see you guys again next time. John!